Okay, before we get into kind of the details of high and low pressure, basically we got to first understand what is a normal standard pressure. Normal standard barometric pressure is 29.92. So anything below that is low pressure, anything above that is high pressure. And then, you know, obviously you have falling pressures or rising pressures, which can affect the fish differently. So basically think of it as weight on a fish, or so heavier weight is high pressure, lower weight is low pressure.